Okay, I can send a message to our comrade Ricky Matthews from the Stroud picket line, but also FVU members in Gloucestershire. We fully support him and we'll back the union and everything we do to protect him. And we send our best wishes to Ricky. Yeah, the little we know is it's a move by the chief officer in Buckinghamshire to victimise union members. What he did, where we collect our union subs through contribute through the pay packet, he stopped that. And then claimed that because no one was paying their union dues, they weren't members. But the fact of the matter is, our rule book allows you to be 3 months behind payments. So that's the first thing, that everybody in Buckinghamshire were members. And secondly, we decide who's a member of the FBU, not the chief officer of Buckinghamshire. And what happened, he said to the members there, you're no longer a union member, so you can't take strike action. And that's not correct either. And he said, if you go out on strike, I'm going to sack you all. So the only person that defied him and stayed out on strike was the executive council member, Ricky Matthews. And the chief summarily dismissed him for doing that. And again, it's questionable about the disciplinary procedures, because even if you summarily dismiss someone, you're still supposed to carry out an investigation. So our executive council met, and we'll defend one of our own all the way. We did it in 2003 with a comrade called Steve Godwood, and we'll do it this time with our comrade Ricky Matthews. The executive council have met, and we'll be protecting him, and we're doing everything we can. But it's an absolute disgrace what the chief officer of Buckinghamshire has done.